Hello guys, Dokyu here. Today we're gonna open 30 legendary deck cases and I'm gonna answer for questions. It will be like Q&A video. I asked you on Instagram to give me some questions which I can answer during this video. So I will open some cases, as I said, and will answer for your questions from Instagram, of course. Okay, so let's go with first box and first question. Let's first open the deck. It's one Royal Granted deck. Okay, and first question is from Valdon FPS. My question is, how did you discover Zula? We found Zula on ESL. We just was looking for ESL Go for Series, and we found Zula that there is Go for Series in Zula on ESL, we can win some money, and that's how we started, like 1 year ago. Okay, let's go to the next box, guys. We got Platinum deck here, and the second question is how to be better player at Zula? Nicola Colio is asking. You should, guys, just play a lot. You can watch streams like mine stream, my teammates streams, and videos from other pro players. And you have to play a lot. It's very important to play a lot, and it's a main thing to play better. Okay, let's go with next one. It's Nightmare Guaranteed deck. I like it. But let's go to the next question. Who is for you the best player in Zula? I think the best player in Zula is at this moment Incredible. He's my teammate. He's playing a lot of Zula, and he's the best in most of things in Zula. Let's go to the next case and next question. It's again Nightmare Guaranteed deck, and next question is, what you gonna do with the price of Zula World Cup? I didn't decide yet. I probably won't do anything. I just need to buy flat in this year. So I just spent this money with my girlfriend for our new flat. Okay, next deck is Platinum deck. And next question is, it's not a question, just it's say hi to Payback, please. Okay, so hello Payback. And let's go to the another case. If we got Super Platinum deck here, and next question is, will you record a video about tips and tricks in Zula? Luca 187 is asking. I think yes, I will do like some guides in Zula, like tip and tricks, grenades on maps. But I don't know where I gonna to do it, because I have a lot of work to do now, and not too much free time, guys. But I will think about it, don't worry. Okay, next case is Nightmare Guaranteed Dick again. Dick, I said Dick, fuck me. It's deck, of course, not Dick. And next question is, can you send me any deck? You have a lot of them. No, I can't send you decks for free, guys. You have giveaways on my channel all the time, so you can take part in giveaways, but I won't send anything for free. That's all, guys. Okay, next case is Super Platinum deck again. And next question is, would you be in Vexed Gaming for $10,000? I don't think so, because I'm in Zuckerberg's now, so it would be hard to change organization for me. But I wouldn't take this spot for $10,000, because I can win a lot more with my team at this moment. So that's all. Next case is Diamond deck. I never opened Diamond deck, so nice, it will be first time. And next question is, let's take this one. What are you doing in your free time? I'm swimming, running, I do some sports activity. And I'm playing like other games, like Fortnite. I started to play Fortnite. I will stream it as well. I'm playing Zula in my free time because, to be honest, it's not my full-time job. It's my hobby still, and I like just as esports. So I'm just playing games, and I'm spending a lot of time with my girlfriend, of course. Okay, let's go to the next one. Mecha Granted deck. Okay. And next question is, are you going to do setup tour? I think you're asking about my PC. I'm gonna buy a new PC soon. I think maybe this month, maybe next month, I will upgrade my PC. Then I can make like vlog about my new PC setup, I guess. Okay. Next case is Royal Granted Platinum deck. Nice. And next question is, since when did you play Zula? We are playing almost 1 year. We started previous year in May, you know, so it's 10 months at this moment. 11, I mean, not 10. It's 11 at this moment. Next game is Nightmare Granted Platinum deck. Okay, pretty good. And next question. Who is the best sniper in the world, including you? Except you, you mean, bro? There is a few top snipers in Zula, like from Turkey. The best sniper is Swoon. Next one is Bones. And in Europe, me and Incredible are the best snipers at this moment. Let's go to the next. Diamond deck again. Next question is from Dukic. You have girlfriend? Yes, I have girlfriend. And that's all. Next case, Mecha Granted deck. And question is, how did you feel when you first approached the World Tournament? We feel great, of course. It was amazing experience. And I hope we can go to the World Cup next year, of course. So IDC make next World Cup, guys. Next case is Royal Granted deck. And Demir Yasarevich asking, where you meet Incredible, Mikesh, Bartek and Ermak? Mikesh and Ermak I met like 7 years ago in game Combat Arms. I'm playing with Bartek since 4 years, we met him in CSGO. And Incredible, I didn't know him before. He was friend of Ermak and he started to play with us in Zula, so it's like 10 months I know Incre, but he's nice guys, of course. Next case is Nightmare Granted deck. And question, how old are you? I'm 24 guys, this year 25 in October. Platinum deck now. And how much money spent on Zula? So probably you are asking how much money I spent on Zula. So it's zero, guys, because we are winning a lot of tournaments. We are winning gold from it. We are winning money. So and we don't have to pay for things in Zula. We just won everything for ourselves. It's again Platinum deck. Do you work summer or you make money only with games and YouTube? From YouTube I'm making like $1 per month, so it's not a job. Zula is my hobby. My main work is like selling virtual stuff like skins in CSGO and everything virtual like skins in games and CSGO skins, as I said. Premium accounts for websites and everything like that. So I am working just in home. I don't have to go to work. I have my own company and I'm working for myself. Next case is Nightmare Granted deck. And greetings from Macedonia. Greetings for you guys. But question is, who use macro in your team? A macro is illegal, so we are not using any cheats or macro because we can't, and you shouldn't guys do it because you can get banned on ESL, for example, and you don't have to use macro to be good in games. Yes, you have to try not to use cheats. Okay, let's go to the next case. Super Platinum deck. What do you think? Who is best player of your team? Of course you are. So you have the answer, guys. But I think everyone is good. If we're gonna play in 4 without our full team, we're gonna lose, probably. So we need everyone on our team to play good, guys. It's not like one man can win whole game 1v5. Trial granted deck now. And next question is, what weapon do you hate? I think every weapon is good, but just M468 is the best weapon, so I can't hide other weapons because they are worst, but I'm just playing the best weapons of the game, so I don't hate any weapon. Regulant deck now. How old are you? I said it, I'm 24. Do you play CSGO? If you are, why not recording? I'm not playing CSGO. I stopped to play CSGO like 1 year. We played CSGO before we started to play Zula. So we are playing now just Zula, competitive and for fun, just Fortnite. I'm starting to play Need for Speed on stream, League of Legends sometimes, but no CSGO at this moment. Next case is Platinum deck. Do you think Zula is paid to win game? I don't think that Zula is paid to win because you can buy everything for free. You can earn Zula points by playing. And we started with plus 0 weapons and we won first tournament when we had plus 0 weapons. So it's not paid to win because if you will play a lot, train a lot, you can win with everyone, guys. And weapons is like 10% of success. Plus 5 weapons. Okay, next deck is Super Platinum deck again. You will make a game house with this money from Zula World Cup? No, it's not enough. For gaming house, we need like 1 million, maybe 1 million Polish złoty, but it's like $300k to make a house like this, so it's not enough for sure, guys. Royal Granted deck is next, and question: do you can record setup through, please? I answered this already. What your family think about your gaming? That's all. Okay, what's your family think about your gaming? They cheer for me like since 5 years or more, because I started playing competitive 6 years ago. And everyone is cheering for me. They are not angry that I'm playing on the computer. They understand everything, and they are happy that I'm playing games. That's all. Super Platinum deck again. And next question is, why you only record Zula? Not doing CSGO and Fortnite videos. I started to stream Fortnite 2 days ago, so I'm gonna stream Fortnite as well. But my main game is Zula, so I have to play Zula and record Zula mainly, guys. But expect some videos from other days, of course. And that's all. I wrote all questions for now, so let's just open these cases now. This is Royal Granted deck, Super Platinum deck now, and Mecha Granted deck. Ah, we have last one now. And Platinum deck is last, so what we got here? I have to change the server to refresh it. Decks. 6 Royal Granted decks, 6 Platinum decks, 2 Diamond decks, 6 Super Platinum decks, Nightmare Granted decks, 5 units. Mecha Granted deck 3, Fairy Granted Platinum deck 1, and Nightmare Granted Platinum deck 1. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. You can of course subscribe me for more videos like this. I'm gonna record more openings, more professional gameplays and everything. You can check giveaway in description. I will give you link to my giveaway. There is to win 20 Platinum decks. And of course you can subscribe my channel, hit the bell, like the video, share with your friends. And that's all guys. Thanks for watching. See ya. Bye bye. Guys, I forgot about one thing. We're gonna open these old decks on next video, so you can subscribe to watch what will I get from these decks. Bye.